Miss Looney should be the teacher of the year because she always dedicates herself to the other students.
I think Miss Looney should be teacher of the year because she provides love and music and care, and she teaches 8 grades. Yeah.
Mrs. Looney should be teacher of the year because she's so dedicated to being with us. She's always there. If she's not there, she's always prepared to make sure that we're all right whenever she's not. And how many teachers are able to handle like every grade from 5th to high school? High schoolers alone, teenagers are like really, really hard to deal with, and she's able to do it flawlessly.
I think Mrs. Looney should be the teacher of the year because she's one of the best teachers I've ever had so far, because she is so nice, so dedicated to all her students, and she's loving and kind, and she's one of the most best friends I've ever had.
1, 2, 1.
We have to ensure our students are loved and that we bring to the table the skills, all the skills that we have, so that our students can learn to their learning modalities, that they can be able to be taught in the way that they learn best. It's up to us to ensure that we encourage our students, to motivate them and inspire them to reach their full potential, that we open the doors for them to see what potential they have and that they are capable of reaching that and going beyond.
1, 2, ready, go! Yeah! Check your feet. Nice job.
Good job, guys. These are all things we will encounter in our music, and we want to make sure we are aware of how to play our dynamics. When my students pour their whole heart and soul into their playing, that is an amazing reward. And I love helping my students have this amazing gift that they can then take through the rest of their lives and enjoy. I love teaching because of the connections I make. I teach my students from grades 5 through 12, and most of them I keep the same year. So year after year I have the same students. And it's like a family. We're one big group that works together for this amazing goal of beautiful music. And without that, my life would be empty. I love teaching because of the impact that music makes on these students and seeing their progress and having them enjoy such a beautiful gift.
Okay, now give it all you've got, guys!